day, feeling the way I always do. Oh, 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 hungry for something that I can eat. And I hear that beat, that rhythm of town starts calling me out. It's like a message from high above. right there. Now that would be $3.
That's pretty pricey for a few pairs of petticoats.
Well, I'm sorry, Prudy Bingleton, but there were some extra charges. Some of your personal stains required pounding on a rock. I'm home! 4 o'clock. Guess I don't need to ask who got detention again. Tracy Turbine, mind your manners and say hello to our guest.
Hello, Miss Pingleton.
And you, Penny.
Hi, Mrs. Pingleton. I mean, mother.
Teenagers, they just love watching that corny college show.
Delinquents! It's not right listening to that color music.
Don't be silly, it's not colored. The TV's black and white.
Nice white kids who like to lead the way. And once a month we have our
Negro Day!
our very own fun-loving and freewheeling Brenda will be taking a leave of absence. How long have you been gone, Brenda?
9 months!
So, looks like we have an opening for a girl who is just as fun-loving, but maybe not so freewheeling. Want to be one of the nicest kids in town? Come to school tomorrow, come on down to the station, WZZT, for audition.
Ever since that new shipment of exploding bubblegum came in, business downstairs has been booming. How am I too funny?
First, stop it. You're the funny one.
Daddy, tomorrow I'm going to audition on a dance television show.
Oh no, you're going to have to go farther than that to get around me, young lady. No one's auditioning for anything. There is no cutting school in this house. And what did I tell you about that hair? I'll rat it up like a teenage Jezebel.
Oh my god, you're so 50s, Mother. Even our first lady, Jackie McKenney, rats her hair up.
Yeah, well, you aren't the first lady, are you? She's a hair hopper, that's what she is, and it got her put in detention again. Wilbur, talk to her. Girls like Tracy, people like us. You know what I'm saying. They don't put people like us on television except to be laughed at.
Tracy, this TV thing, you really want it?
It's my dream, Daddy.
Then you go for it. It's America, man. You gotta think big to be big.
Being big is not the problem here.
When I was your age, my parents begged me to run away and join the circus. But I said no, that's what you want. I got dreams of my own. I've dreamt of owning my own chain of joke shops worldwide. So, okay, I still only got one. But someday, if I figure out how to keep the air from leaking out of my sofa-sized whoopee cushions, I'm gonna make a noise heard around the world. You follow your dream, baby. I'm grabbing an orange crush and heading back to the Hardy Har Hut. I got a dream and I love it.
You're not helping, Wilbur.
Hey, Daddy.
Tracy, turn back, get back here. I've got hampers of laundry and my diet pills wearing off.
But Mama, I want to be famous.
You want to be famous? Learn how to get blood out of car upholstery. That's a skill you could take right to the grave. You think I wanted to spend my life washing and ironing everyone else's clothes? No. I wanted to design them. I thought I would be the biggest thing in Regiers. Well, you better be careful what you wish for. Now, start folding.
But all I was doing was watching Barney Collins over at Tracy's.
Didn't I forbid you from listening to that race music? Oh, if the police ever locate your father, he'll punish you good.
Your dancing was atrocious today, Amber. I'm willing to lie, cheat, and steal to win you that Miss Hairspray crown, but you've got to work with me. Now, let me at that zip.
Stop! That is no way to treat clean clothes. One day, you'll own Edna's Occidental Laundry. Will you be ready?
God, I hope not.
Don't contradict me!
Don't disobey me.
Don't even think about going to that audition.
Please!
No!
Mother!
Stop!
Don't treat me like a child up to you.
No.
I know that you want what's best.
Please.
But Mother, please give it a rest.
Stop. Don't. Please. Stop. Don't. Please. Stop. Don't. Please. Mama, I'm a big girl.
mile this town has gone downhill since I was crowned Miss Baltimore Crabs.
Oh my God, I thought I'd never make it here because that stupid bus crash.
All my life, I've imagined what this place would look like. This isn't it.
Oh no! Am I too late to audition?
Not too late, just too much.
Tracy, look, it's Link. Oh my God, Link Larkin, so near. He's so gorgeous.
I know, those girls were all over me. I don't get how Rock Hudson stands. Excuse me, little darling. I hope I didn't dent your do.
I can hear bells.
Tracy, are you alright?
Well, don't you hear me try?
I don't hear anything.
Can't you feel my heartbeat keeping perfect time? And all because he touched me, he looked at me, stared, yes, he bumped me. My heart was unprepared when he tapped me and knocked me off my feet. One little touch, now my life's complete. Cause when he bumped me, love put me in a fix. Yes, it hit me just like a ton of bricks. Now my heart burst and I know what life's about. One little touch and love knocked me out. And I think about, my ears are ringing, I
feet.
Child, dreams for me were cracked when that damn Shirley Temple stole my friggin' act. But the crowns in the vault, when I was Miss Baltimore, brass. Those poor runner-ups might still hold some grudges. They patted their cups, but I screwed the judges. Those broads thought they'd win if a play they would spin in their dance. Not a chance, cause I hit the stage, batons ablaze, while belting Aida and preparing cheese souffles. That triple somersault is how I claim Miss Baltimore props.
Fire away, girls!
Goodbye.
Honey, look at her!
Right!
Wait, are we on candid camera? Okay, where's Alan Funt?
Do you dance like you dress?
There's no need to be cruel.
Would you swim in an integrated pool?
I sure would! I'm all for integration! It's the new frontier!
Not in Baltimore, it isn't.
Where's Corny? I'd love to dance for him.
I'm the producer, and may I be frank? First impressions can be tough, and when I saw you, I knew it. If your size weren't enough, your last answer just blew it. And so, my dear, so short and stout, you'll never be it. So we're kicking you out with your form and your face. Well, it isn't your fault, you're just caught with a case of Miss
may bow and exalt, because I am Miss Baltimore Krabs. I know there's a place where I belong.
That troublemaker.
Detention? Is there no use for a girl just trying to fit in?
Come on, maybe you ought not try so hard.
Excuse me, but you're in detention just as much as I am. I don't see you complain.
Oh, but I do. This is just my way of complaining. This is how I use my boots.
Hey, that's Swift!
The man can down me on the dive, the chance of some monster doesn't stop me in my tooth. Here's a little something signified to say, hello, my name is Seaweed J. Stubbs, and what's yours, baby?
Oh my god, that was amazing! Can I do that?
I don't know, can you?
Hello, my name is Tracy Turn Blab! Ow!
Oh, this? I call this Space Race After Midnight. It's what I use to, attract the opposite sex.
Oh my god! I just realized who you are! You dance on Negro Day! Your mom is Motormouth Maybell? That makes you like a celebrity! I love Negro Day! I wish every day was Negro Day!
At our house, it is.
Thank you.
I'm putting you in special ed with the rest of these characters.
No college? What's that for special ed?
Congress!
Ow!
Hey there, sophomores and sophomores at heart. I'm honored to be your guest DJ here today at VHS. So without further ado, let's do some dancing. The hottest dance around that was born right here in Baltimore. What's it called, kids?
Madison.
And where did you see it first?
The Morning College Show.
Let's form two big strong lines. It's Madison time.
Baby, don't sleep. Baby, don't eat. Baby, you're as spicy as you
want. Hurry, Seaweed. The dance is already starting.
Okay, but remember, you gotta dance with their power, and I gotta dance with mine.
Look! They're doing the Madison.
If you keep around with Courtney, this could be your big chance.
You better keep your eye on me then.
Now when I say hit it, show me a big, bad Baltimore box. Hit it.
Boink! Boink! How come we all in the bet?
I don't know. That's just the way it is. There's them, and there's us.
Now when I say hit it, let's take it to the basket like Wilt Distill. Hit it. Your friend. She's like a breath of fresh mountain air.
Got the mountain right, boink, boink.
Now, when I say hit it, let's take a drive down Druid Hill. Hit it. Hang a right. Feed the monkey. He's in the back seat.
Hey there, little darling. Haven't I seen you somewhere?
Oh my god.
Now, when I say hit it, let's make like Jackie Gleason. Hummina, 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 hit it!
And away we go! Hi, Corny!
Hey, Cupcake, what's your name?
Well, Corny, I'm Tracy Turnblad!
What else you got hiding in those mushrooms?
Well, Corny, I picked up this dance move from detention. It's called Pink Place at Midnight. I listen to track the opposite sex.
Hey, check around, everybody.
That girl's as free as the wind.
Everybody just stop blaming her.
All right, everybody, let's take it home. Crazy. And that, Baltimore, is how we do the Madison. Top 40 hit, it takes two. But the party begins.
Hurry, Mr. Turnblad. Hurry, Mr. Turnblad. Come see what's on TV. Mr. Turnblad.
Heavy Pinkleton, this better be important.
It is. Oh, don't tell me Khrushchev has his shoes off again.
Kids in town. introduced to you by a brand new council member, Miss Tracy Turnblad.
Tracy, live in our own living room.
I think I've seen her here before.
And she's going to be a regular, my little girl, regular at last.
Hi, Tracy, it's me, Penny.
She can't see you. Hello? Yes, this is the household of Tracy Turnblad. No, I'm not her father.
Let's wait a wistful bye-bye to Brenda. See you next year. And inaugurate our newest council member, Miss Tracy Turnblad. Cozy up, little Corny, and tell us a little bit about yourself.
Hi, Corny. I'm Tracy Turnblad, and I go to Patterson Park High, and I watch your show and nothing else. And I'd also like to be the first lady president, and maybe even a Rockette. You know, you gotta dream big to be big.
Got the big part down.
So Tracy, if you were president, what would your first official act be?
Well, I'd make every day Negro Day.
I read you up tomorrow's headlines, Trace. So what do you say, kids? Does it look like we have a new candidate for Miss Teenage Hairspray?
Give me that. No. You see, she's the before and the Metrical Diet,
and I'm the after, and you know the after always wins.
Right. So, Tracy, tell us truly, how would you like Lou Barton to sing a song just for you?
Once again, no. Everyone knows that whenever he sings to me, it's only me and nobody else.
Right. So, Tracy, tell us truly, how would you like Lou Clark to sing a song just for you?
Would I? Would I?
You people are ignoring the laws of nature.
You are pushing your luck. Our very own budding Elvis Lee Clark will sing a song to the equally blooming Miss Tracy Turnblad, his version of It Takes Two.
Mother!
But what good's a man's world without a woman by his side? And so I wait until that moment you decide that I'm your man and you're my girl, that I'm the sea and you're the pearl. That takes you there. The power behind the throne. A prince is a pauper, babe, got a chick to call his own. So please, honey, choose me, I don't wanna rule alone. That I'm your king and you're my queen, that no one else can come between. It takes you there. They say it takes two to tango. Well, that tango sounds late. So take me to the dance floor and we'll twist the night away. Slide Frankie Avalon has his favorite musketeer. I dream of a lover, babe. Say the things I long to hear. So please, I'm choose me, oh.
I'll be right.
It takes two.
It takes two.
bought and tussled. Negro day every day. That chubby communist girl is kissing on the mouth with possibly parted lips. I want the whale off the show.
Let me be the first to toss the harpoon.
I assure you, controversy is not what Ocean Lunch wishes to promote.
Negroes and chubby girls buy hairspray too, Mr. Spritzer.
Mrs. Von Tussle, how do you plan to handle this?
I plan to start by firing him.
You can't fire Corny Collins from the Corny Collins show.
Why not? They do it all the time on Lassie.
That's not the point. Mr. Spritzer, to keep your audience, you have to keep up with the times.
This show is fine, just the way it is.
Bringing Tracy on is just the first of many changes I plan on making.
Changes?
Yes, first we get rid of Negro Day.
Finally, some sense out of you.
And we mix those kids in with everyone else.
Mix those kids.
That's right. That's what I said.
Yeah. This isn't some black and tan cocktail.
Why couldn't it be? So everything's going anyway, you can either fight it or rock out with it.
I'm getting one of my sick headaches. Is there a place where I might lie down?
Yes, there's a bed in my office.
Of course there is.
So you have changes to make, don't you? And putting this no-talent commie without my permission is one of them?
Damn right, Velma. I think it's time we put kids on the show who watch the show.
Not while I'm producing it.
I've been thinking. It might be time to change that, too.
Are you threatening me, Collins?
You know me, Velma. On the other hand, could always take the show to Channel 11.
Oh my God, that snake that sings, he's a puppet, but I hold the purse and the strings. God, I knew Negro Day would bring chaos and change. Now he's pushing some pinko, might give us all mange. She's a blemish, a blackhead that must be expelled. There's a standard of beauty that must be upheld. You can say I'm a bigot, but it just isn't true. Look, I love Sammy Davis, and he's black and a Jew. But they bet he gets it for full-out assault. They never should have boiled this bowl.
Mrs. Von Tussle, because we gotta clear up the set. We're locking up in about 5 minutes.
Oh, yes! I'm sure Tracy appreciates your vote for Miss Teenage Hairspray. Oh, yes, and I'm sure she loves you too! Very much. Whoever you are. Okay, goodbye! Oh, this is crazy! Hello? What am I wearing? A house dress, scuffies, and support hose. Oh, wait, what are you wearing? Hello? Hello? Mama! Mama! Did you see me? Did you see what I did? It was on the television! The phone's been ringing like we were a telethon. To think a beloved TV icon, the fruit of my womb.
So, you're not mad?
Mad? How can I be mad? You're famous! Now, if only you had told me you were going to get on the show, I never would have said you couldn't. But sit. Tell me, is fame everything you wanted? Are you happy, honey?
Yes, and I think I'm in love.
I know, I've been following. But you and I are going to have a talk about some crooners. We can all learn something from the mistakes of Debbie Reynolds. And there it goes again!
Hello? Yes, this is Tracy.
Hi, Mr. Pinky!
Mr. Pinky!
The Mr. Pinky as in Mr. Pinky's hefty hideaway quality clothes for quantity gals? That Mr. Pinky?
No, Mr. Purple. Yes! You want me to be your special spokesgirl and fashion effigy? Ah! Wait, what's a fashion effigy?
I have no clue.
Well, that's very flattering of you, but I'm afraid all business must go through my agent. Okay, we'll be down very shortly. Thank you, Mr. Pinky.
An agent? I don't know any agents. How about a nice bail bondsman?
Mom, put that stupid thing down. I'm taking my agent out to the town and then the hefty hideaways.
You?
You?
Me? No. Fame has gone to your head and made you wacky, Tracy Turnblad. You need a top shelf professional. Who handled the Gabor sisters? Okay, well, who didn't?
Mom, there's a great, crazy world out there that I know nothing about. When things get tough, a girl just needs her mom.
Well, hon, if that's what you want, then we'll go for it. And together we'll claw your way to the top. But can't we do it over the phone? I haven't been out of this apartment since Mamie Eisenhower rolled her hose and bobbed her bangs.
Hey, mama, look around. Everybody's tuned to a brand new sound. Hey, mama, follow me. I know something's in you that you want to set free. So let go, 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 the past now. Say hello to the light in your heart. Yes, I know that the world's beating fast now. You gotta get yourself a brand new start. Hey, mama, welcome to the 60s.
Go, mama, go, go, go. Welcome to
been? Oh, I was out getting Tracy's autograph. The line was really long, but everyone who's anyone has one.
Gather up, students! Brace yourselves for scatter dodgeball!
Anyway, guess what? Kathy Schmink told me she heard Tracy was in the backseat of a car with two boys at once, playing tons of hockey, guess what, in the nude.
Is it true they put her in special ed?
Yep, Tracy turned blah as a tramp, and she's retarded. She's fast and slow at the same time.
Oh. Link Larkin, how could you kiss that beehive buffalo on the air?
That didn't mean anything, Amber. It's just a cool way to end the show.
Hey, check it out. Here they come now.
That's not cool, Fender. Knock it off. Try to act more like a grown-up.
Ha ha! Special ed! Ha ha! Scatter dodgeball day, coming up.
Oh, Link. If fate were to decide for you to throw the ball at me, steal it with a kiss.
You have a prayer for me, too? Because this game can get pretty vicious.
What's scatter dodgeball anyways?
Well, it's sort of like a protest rally. When the police show up, you better scatter and dodge.
Hi, Tracy. I'm sorry about your special edness, but think of it as a testament to the record-breaking extremes your hair has reached. I'm so jealous.
Hello.
Oh, Seaweed, this is my best friend, Penny Lou Pingleton.
Wait, I've seen you before at the gum machine. Getting your Wrigley's.
I do 2 packs a day.
All that chewing must make the muscles in your mouth mighty strong.
Probably just average.
Well. Tracy Tugboat. You finally have a title that you can actually win. Miss Special Ed.
Knock it off, Amber.
It's okay. Amber Von Tussle, you have acne of the soul.
Calm down, Cracker Boy, it's cool!
Well, Link, what do you think?
I think anywhere you're going sounds like a whole lot of adventure.
Imagine being invited places by colored people!
I know, I feel so hip!
I'm glad you guys feel that way, friend, because not everybody does. I can't see why people look at me. You can see the color of my face. And there's those who try to help, God knows, but always happen to be in my place. Now I won't ask you to be colorblind, cause if you pick the fruit, then girl, you're sure to find the black is a berry that's sweeter than you. I can say this over the dollar for sleep. The darker the chocolate, the richer the taste. And that's where it's at. And I'll run and tell that.
Run and tell that.
Run and tell that. I'm not telling what I know is true. And if you come and see the world I'm from, I bet your heart is gonna feel it too. But I could lie, but baby, let's be bold. Vanilla can be nice, but if the truth is cold, the black is a berry, the sweet is the juice. I can say it ain't so, darling, but still you. The darker the chocolate, the richer the taste. And that's what it's at. Now run and tell that. Now run and tell that.
Run and tell that.
Now run and tell that.
Well, I waited on the bleachers, halfway through the baby team.
washing these children.
They're only dancing.
Yeah, we're only dancing. I should have known you'd be at the bottom of this barrel.
Oh, Tracy, that was you I saw. Well, Mara, it was the kids I saw.
Mama, what are you doing here?
Oh, well, I had a sudden craving for chicken and waffles, so we drove up to Ruby's Takeout across the way. Hi, everyone. I'm Tracy's mom.
Oh, so you're what spawned that.
Excuse me?
I guess you two are just living proof that the watermelon doesn't fall very far from the vine.
Tracy, be a dear. Hold mommy's waffles.
All right, party! Anyone up for chicken and waffles? I got my own bag.
Let's go back to the right side of the tracks if our cars are still there.
Let's go, Link!
Amber, come.
Link, come! Link, come!
Amber, go.
Whatever happened to that bland, spineless boy that I fell in love with? Mother, come!
Pleasure.
I don't care for them. Are all white people like that?
No, just most.
Well, I know how we can start changing things. If people saw us dancing together, they'd realize we're not that different at all.
Yeah.
Wait. Are you saying that you and Link would be willing to dance with us on Negro Day?
No.
That would be upsetting.
We're not going to crash Negro Day.
Phew.
We're going to have you crash White Day!
White Day is every day. You've got to get a little more specific than that.
What? How about tomorrow? Think! It's Mother's Daughter's Dance. Miss Motormouth, you work for the station, and they couldn't turn you and little Inez away. Once you break the barrier, we'd all be free to dance on television.
That thinking's downright revolutionary.
We'll set up sparks at Rosa Parks.
Child, it ain't that easy. This ain't Parcheesi. What if they call the cops? People will get hurt.
Well, that's why we'll do it together. There's me, there's Link, and I'm sure we can get the others. Without dancers, they have no show.
What a decision. Your girl's got a vision.
Well, we've always tried to teach her to do what's right.
And give correct change.
Tracy, what are you thinking? You're new to counseling. You blackballed and thrown off the show for sure.
That's why we're going to do it together.
Not me.
What? You don't think segregation is wrong?
Look, I like these people. But whether or not they make it on TV isn't going to give me my recording contract. That came out wrong. Look, I've been singing, smiling, and dancing in that show for the past 3 years now, waiting for it to lead to my big break. Tracy, you've got everything. Brains, talent, personality.
And some weight.
Well, me, I've got one shot to be seen nationwide, and I'm not just gonna throw it away. Saturday night is everything I've worked for. Come on, I'm leaving and you gotta go too.
No, I want to stay, and so should you. It's what's right.
Sorry.
I was just starting to think that you would die.
Yeah, sure. But it's getting too complicated. And there's still Amber. See you later, little darling.
I'm sorry, Tracy. Oh, Mama, why would I ever think a boy like Link would ever like a girl like me?
Well, why wouldn't he? You're a beautiful girl. It's just Eddie Fisher all over
Don't
again.
Tease!
Not the brightest things. Still, you give him time and I'm sure he'll figure out he's crazy about you.
You have to say that you're my mother.
I'm more than your mother. I'm a woman in love and we know about this stuff.
Tracy, he could be right. Should you risk your career?
Well, I wouldn't be on the show if it weren't for seaweed. No, it's payback time!
Yes. That's my girl!
This is how we're gonna do it. Everybody, tomorrow bring your mother
and sister
and meet around the corner from the studio to make signs
and put words on them.
Miss Motormouth, you and little Inez will be in front, and me and Mom will will be right behind you.
Wait, excuse me?
Think, they can't push all those people back out the door with us blocking it.
I'm sorry, no one said anything about me appearing on television. No, no, I cannot appear on television at my present weight.
You can't let weight restrict your faith. Look at me, I'm on TV.
Miss Motormouth, you're a celebrity. Well, I'm just a simple housewife of indeterminate girth.
The bigger the girth, the more you're worth. Mr. Turnblad, you don't mind that the missus here is an ample American, do you?
Not at all. I think of her as prime real estate.
Okay.
This does not look right.
I think we're on the wrong stage.
No.
Okay, don't worry.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Come on.
Oh my God.
Come on.
Help me out.
No, that's not my job.
I said help me out.
No. Come on.
No.
Thank you.
Ladylike behavior. Think of me as a mother who eats her young.
Locked up with all these low-life women, and horizontal strikes seem exactly slimming.
Is there anybody here who can drop me my blouse?
Big jail.
In the big dollhouse.
Lady Justice, where are you gone?
Hello, we're checking. I think I left the iron on.
Can't you see Corny laughing? I could murder her that loud.
Mommy, that'll get your life. Big dollhouse,
big house, locked up here in the pen.
Big house,
no food,
no food,
no men.
I need a conjugal visit from my love's spell.
Honey, this drug's so good.
It's a big dollhouse.
Exercise, ladies, in the trenches, you wet.
Now, if you double-wide twins will excuse me,
I have a national television spectacular to produce. I was never here. This didn't happen. But Tracy, if you have anything to give to Link, place it on my lips and I'll be sure he gets it. So long, Baltimoreans.
I still don't care for them.
Me either. But this old judge got a whole lot of mercy.
Ladies, you're free to go. Bail has been posted.
Thank the Lord for those who can afford.
I posted bail.
Wilbur, how?
Simple, really. I mortgaged the heart of our hut.
Oh, Daddy, that place is your life.
You two are my life. Bail for everyone. Bail for the house. You're free to go.
Black gang are real good folks. They have the heart. They get the jokes.
Turning your tap shoes on the way out.
Shall we make haste? Hold it right there, sucker man. We're keeping that rotor wrap browser on ice.
I pay for everyone. Got a good discount.
Tracy Turnblad is herewith and forthwith withheld without bail. She'll be moved to solitary confinement until further notice by the governor.
Solitary confinement? From the governor's office? Miss Von Tussle manipulating her judicial system is so American!
Don't make things worse on yourselves and make out of here peacefully.
I'm not leaving here without my daughter.
It's okay, Daddy. I have a lot to think about. I might as well do it in solitary refinement.
I'm gonna count to three, and then I'm gonna rearrest all of you for illegal trespass.
Let's go. We can't do Tracy any good here.
Hey, touch one hair on my little girl's head, and I'll be back to teach you a whole new meaning for split ends. Keep right.
They haven't heard the last from us yet.
You're so lucky. You're getting out of the algebra final.
Crazy? So I say, yeah, crazy as a loon. Anyways, We haven't abandoned her. In fact, I got just what she needs. Stand back! What you think? Isn't it a doozy?
Impressive. But how's that gonna help our Tracy?
You'll be surprised.
Sure. You're a visionary inventor saving the day. Tracy's a teen idol reshaping the world. And what am I? I have a dream too, you know. I used to design all my own clothes, remember? Well, until I wandered past the largest boundary of a McCall's pattern. But still, I hope that one day I'll be able to put out my own line of queen-sized dress patterns.
You are good, Edna.
Yeah? Where's that gotten me? 20 years later and I'm still washing and ironing and mending everyone else's clothes.
One day, Edna.
No day, Wilbur. My time's come and gone. I'm like a half-filled book of green stamps beyond redemption. Oh, Wilbur, I suddenly feel so old.
Nonsense, doll. You're as spry as a slinky. Every time I'm around you, it's like grabbing hold of a new joy buzzer. Styles keep a-changing, the world's rearranging, but Edna, you're timeless to me. Hemlines are shorter, a beard costs a quarter, but time cannot take what comes free. You're like a stinky old cheese, babe, just getting riper with age. And you're like a fatal disease, babe, and there's no cure, so let the fever rage. Some folks don't get it, say time is abandoned, but we take the opposite view. 'Cause when I need a lift, time brings a gift, another day with you. A twist or a waltz, it's all the same schmaltz, just a change in the scenery. You'll never be old hat, that's that, you're timeless to me.
Fads keep a fading, and Castro's invading, but Wilbur, you're timeless to me. Hairdos are higher, mine feels like barbwire, but you say I'm cheeky.
You're timeless to me. from the show?
Lee! Lee, come over here!
The guard's asleep. Gee, you look beautiful behind bars.
It must be the low watt institutional lighting. Link, what are you doing here?
Tracy, watching you getting dragged off to the jail brought me back to my senses. I thought I was gonna lose it when I thought I lost you. I couldn't eat, I couldn't sleep, I couldn't even concentrate.
You couldn't eat?
No. So, I went down to the station to tell Miss Montoso I was through with the Miss Hairspray broadcast.
You did?
I didn't. When I got to the station, overheard Miss Montoso talk to Spritzer. Tracy, Miss Amber, the town scouts are coming to see. It had nothing to do with me. This whole time, I thought Amber and I were just a team. Her mother and I were just using me to make her look popular. I feel like such an idiot.
Well, that makes two of us.
I know a palooka like me isn't worthy of a groundbreaking extremist like yourself, but it's a little scratch since I told Amber I'd rather be with you.
You did?
I did. So, would you consider wearing my council ring?
Would I?
To lose thee, or to lose myself. Some kid named Milton wrote that in a boys' room.
It's beautiful. I have a great life, wonderful parents, my own room, stacks of 45s, three sweaters, and a learner's permit good through August. But you know what I've been missing, Link?
Think I do. Tracy, they may stop us from kissing, but they can't stop us from singing. Once I was a selfish fool who never understood. Never looked inside myself, though on the outside I looked good. Then we met and you made me the man I am today. Tracy, I'm in love with you and I don't want you to wait. Took out love. Life's like the seasons could go summer without love. Life was rock and roll without comfort. Tracy, I'll be yours forever. Tracy never set me free. No, I ain't lying. Never set me free. Tracy, no.
Like a you.
And I can't wait for parole. Only, I've got to break out of here. If only we had a zipper wire and some hairspray, we could make an oven kind of blowtorch.
Well, I've got a zipper lighter, and I've got some hairspray too.
Oh, wait, what a special night! Your council member ring and our very own blowtorch.
Oh, Tracy.
By the once promising, formerly wholesome teen idol, Link Larkin. If spotted, citizens are asked to please to dial 911. If phone service is not available, simply shoot to kill. In entertainment news, Eva Marie is no saint.
Lord have pity, it's a crazy city. Who's at the back door? My baby is. Penny is it?
Yes, ma'am.
Ooh, Seaweed's got a girlfriend.
I hope it's okay, I brought her, Mom. I had to get away from her nasty, mean mama.
Hush now. Don't explain. I got an inkling of the twinkling first time I seen you two dancing together.
And you don't mind?
I never mind, love. It's a gift from above. But you two better brace yourselves from a whole lot of ugly coming at you from a never-ending parade of stupid.
That's okay. My mother's gonna kill me anyway.
No, she won't. She'll kill him.
Hey, Miss Motorman, he broke Tracy out of jail.
I'm always hungry. There's no food left in the big dollhouse after a race. I mean, it was easier getting out of jail than getting a cab to this side of TV anyways.
Well, we all gotta get busy. Only 24 hours from Miss Teenage Hairspray and it's gonna be on national TV. And this time, I'm gonna start by getting Corny and the guards at the studio to help us.
Maybe your dad can help too, Tracy. He sometimes has ideas.
Yeah, and I know we gotta
go- No! Besides, my dad flew the hardy hard hut, and Link! You can do, you can go to jail for what you've done tonight!
It was just first base in the back of the cab, I swear!
Yeah, right.
Miss Buttermouth, I've been on 3 channels of news already. I don't want you to be arrested for harboring a fugitive.
Me either. And Penny! Your mother's gonna kill you!
No, she'll kill him!
I've already been to jail once. My girlfriend, the white girl, told my sit this one out.
I hear you. Basad, you tried that already, and it didn't work.
But Miss Von Tussel said it's going to be different. There's going to be armed guards in the inventorium!
With arms!
Oh my god!
Someone can get shot!
Yeah, for what? Did they see some white people shot?
Ho! Nobody ever said this was going to be easy. If something's worth having, it's worth fighting for. Tracy! Why did you start all this in the first place? Was it to just dance on TV?
No.
Was it so you could get the boy?
No, I almost lost him because of it.
Then maybe you just
just wanted to get yourself famous.
No, I just think it's so stupid how we all can't dance together.
Yeah. So you tried once and you failed. We can't get lazy when things get crazy. Children, you were not the first to try, and you won't be the last. But I'm here to tell you, I'm gonna keep lining up until someday somebody breaks through. And I've been looking at that door a lot longer than you.
What door?
The front door.
Thank you. Hairspray. No, it's Hairspray. What gets a gal? Ask not the one she's in brains. Is it don't? No, it's Hairspray. If you take a ride with no can at your side, then your flip will be gone with the wind. But if you spray it and lock it, you can take off in a rocket. And in outer space, each air will be in place. Why take a chance when you get up and dance? If you twist, I insist, you use Hairspray. So tell your mother her head, she's your father with all her much faithfully. So with your redhead, the blonder brunette, just take my advice and you might just get the only thing better than Hairspray. That's me. Forget the milkman, the only thing better than Hairspray. That's me. What makes a man reach out and touch? Ultra clutch. So if you're a redhead, a blonde or brunette, just take my advice and you might just care. The only thing better than Hairspray, that's me. The only thing better than Hairspray, that's me.
Hey, baby, you look like you could use a stiff one. Just might be a foregone conclusion. However, the rules do state they have to dance for that crown. So Amber, are you ready?
Ready as a rabbit on Easter, Corny. Tracy, this song is all about you. Out!
Could we please see the tally? Yes, and it looks like Amber Von Tossel just squeaked in as the winner.
Give me the sash, the crown, the flowers, and everything. Let's go, come on. Get it right. Get it right. In ethnic studies, but I also have something else I'd like to say. Corey,
The whole country's watching. Even the governor called. He's enjoying the show so much, he's agreed to grant Tracy a pardon, plus a full scholarship to Essex Community College. You cannot buy this kind of publicity. Velma, you're a genius.
I am? Yes, I am.
Ultra Clutch is about to launch an entirely new line of products, and I want this woman to head the campaign.
I don't know what to say.
It comes with offices, a company car, and a multi-figured salary.
I don't know what to say!
Velma Von Tussel, you're the newly appointed Vice President of Ultra Glow, beauty products for women of color.
I don't know what to say.
In America, I would like to hear you two kids sing the new theme song. I think I can get you a recording contract.
Might be freak!
Oh my God! Give me back my daughter! I know you have her! I saw it on the television! Teddy! I hardly recognize you. Well, don't act like that. I'm a pretty girl, Mama. And you look so happy. I can't say it's what I want. But is this fine-looking, cat-like black boy is responsible for the light in your eyes, then? How could I object?
Live television. There's nothing like it.
Oh my God!
There's nothing like that either.
Tracy, since we're on national TV, if I don't kiss you now, I'm a busted gut.
Well, we don't want you to hurt yourself now, do we?
That's my girl! My masterpiece. Seaweed, mind giving me a hand?
No problem, Mr. T.
This could be the largest novelty item ever erected. Open her up.
Saturday night.
West Point High School has amazingly talented students. And now
we would like to thank you for everything you've done for us this